2. Jake Lorenzo takes the pitch.
Get it done, Jake!
And he goes for the touchdown.